Welcome back to Dark Souls or Mastered. I don't know what that was.
Yeah. Alright. Good to talk to her.
You have survived. Impressive. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. If you require rest, that...
Okay. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I got a good pair of headphones. I don't know why I know what I'm doing, but hey. Consideration to what everybody is watching, probably today for me is video of me taking on, I don't know, Spider Lady, I guess you call her, I don't know her name, actually. But that half spider, half annoyance, that's what's going on. Oh yeah. Learned about something right here. I had no idea. Run through here. And shook ammo. Even tiny. Also, my flame was plus 10. Now I went from plus 10 to plus 10. I've maxed out at the moment. I had more than enough cyanide. These fire guardians drop a lot of gold. Did I already do that over there? I think I did. Find out. I don't know if a gargoyle pops up already. Looks like I have one. Oh, okay. I catch me a little crackhead. Always. I think I pushed this one. Yeah, push. Right? No? Yeah? No? Supposed to go down, not up. Unless this takes me back in. I don't actually have the soul items here. Let's do that. Oak. Use? No, I still have stuff that I'm still for. Swamp. There's some fire bombs on this. Why not? Poison effect, okay. Put a bow on so I can bring her to me. Talk to you. Okay. Yeah, I haven't quite been in here yet. Come on, stop dodging. There you go. Oh, nice. Do you have that on here? No way. Wrong. Yeah. What do we got over here? Black iron. I don't know if I have that all in my. No, I don't, but either way, I don't want to go in there just yet. I'll come back to that. Alrighty, let's go to the bonfire. Hey, let's see if I did it right this time. Yes, I did. Got me a bonfire. Oh, hey, somebody else is resting here. It's actually pretty warm in here. I like that. Here, grab this. Where's that ring goes? Here it goes. Okay. I have one humanity. Oh, I can't do that. No. Alrighty, let's keep going. If I get some more humanity, I will come back and do that. This way. Now comes the fun part. us from here? Aha. Can we make like any lure arrows? They go where I think it is. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, Elda. What is going on? Okay. Won't do much for damage then. I don't know what just happened there. Eat firebomb. Why are you not dead yet? There we go. Hey, you had. I have this shield. There we go. Okay, what did you drop? Oh, a giant teleport. Can I go this way? No, I don't. Yeah, I don't. Okay, fine. Have it your way. Please, give me yours. stuck. These things are really easy to take out. But I am out of my ass. Last. Sucks. Yeah, I tried going over there. About as far as I made it. Can I open this? What is that lock kick? Come on. Let me attack. There we go. Now you. Come here, you little prick. I hate the size difference. Okay, you know, this is what I think about you. Fucking backstep one more time. You don't want to backstep anymore? Why? There. Man, them giants can be a fucking annoying sometimes. Okay, I think it just depends on where I shoot. Oh, hi, I thought you were still dead. Oh, I'm back up. That works.
Ah!
There's one. Now you. But hey, I finally did it. What do we get here? Oh yeah, soul. Why did I lose health? I legit want to know why I lost health there. I did it. Yeah, that's a very good monster. Maybe. Okay, it should be up over here, right? Yep, and we have our buddy here. First, let's light this bonfire. I get one level. Well, Atomic, what do you think I should go into? What do you think I should level? Extra health certainly would have hurt, but yes, but full. Unga bunga. I was thinking about strength, but like, I don't know. Actually, hold on really fast before I do level. I'm sorry if I wasted it. Oh, I got it. Now, I can do both. And plus, I don't have as many souls left.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Yeah, I do have a...
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you?
Let me quickly get rid of all that dialogue.
I think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me. Pretend you didn't hear that. You really are fond of... If I...
Okay. Yeah. Thankfully, I didn't attack. Anyways, yeah, I do have a couple of Black Knight weapons. I have... Oh yeah. Arch Club plus... Or Great Club plus 5, because I got bored and I wanted to max it out. Yeah, right here, Black Knight, Great Sword. I need 32 strength, but I can't use it because I have like 18 dex. I don't think I have any other Black Knight weapon, do I? No. Do I want to go in here and try to do this? I haven't fought many Titan Knight demons, so... Oh. No, it's you. Hey, you. You're ugly. Yeah. What do I get? Sunlight metal. I need to figure out what those do. think he's mad at me for calling his friend. Alrighty, you have chosen your fate. Nothing here. Huh. Yeah. I don't understand the scaling, I'll be honest. I don't understand how it works. I don't really know what. I just know, like, for this, like, my sword here. I know if I scale more in the strength, it actually will start to do much more damage and a little bit of dex. I know the lettering tells you what you want to scale it into more, so it's like you can keep it evenly, I guess. I do like kind of knowing that, but other than that, I don't know what's going on. Fire ahead. What? Oh, hi, bud. How you doing? All right. Fire. That was lucky, I guess. Is that a night demon? Soul of a hero. That had some good armor in it. Well, isn't that something? Yeah. You are the most hideous thing I've ever seen. Infused, you could make you feeling better with certain stats. C doesn't add too much damage. B or A adds a good bit more. Oh, okay. So like silver coin. Okay, so like this right here. How it shows strength D and dex S. So if I were to scale more into dex, it would do much more damage. Okay. What about if it with the red and blue? Right there, okay, so more strength, more damage. Ooh, you do bleed damage. Oh, okay. I see. So then what about the straight sword? Should I like scale into both in the strength and faith? This sword here, looks like it must be saying strength and faith is better. I'm gonna use my gun to fight skeletons. Huh. dude was really just waiting on me. Onion bro.
Whatever can be done. Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Oh, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together.
I heard movement.
Quite a thing. We'll need another three, no, maybe five bodies. Quite a fix indeed.
He really is. Way he reacted to that. Hey, I'm a back up over here for a moment. Is that cool? Yeah, it's cool.
Wait, you defeated those monsters?
Yes.
Fantastic. I'm saved. This knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude. But be warned.
I think I already have that. Oh, my battery's a little.
Great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
I'm sorry, my friend. I cannot do that. Okay. What the f- Okay, I died. he really did feel like that's cute. Let me show you. Let me change my batteries real fast. They're pretty damn low at the moment. could try and parry, but I think I'll like it. You know, I kinda just realized Soltech just placing them all over. At first I thought it was just random people, then I realized. Coin. I found the chest, but... You. I'm just kind of like trying to backtrack if I miss anything. I will be a backtrack. Oh, hi. How you doing? Hey, help me, man. Dude just watched me do that. the breath is fine. I think that's what a boss fight is. Backtracking. I know. Oh yeah, also. But this is what they were talking about with the chest. I realized that. Let's go back down. I am going to stop at a bonfire because I have like no health. And yeah. What the? What is this? The fuck is this? Haha, okay. I'm gonna go quickly hit a bonfire first before I die. You agree too? My cat apparently agrees with me. Do I have any... No, I still have one humanity. Damn it. I need humanity, that's what I need. Yeah, good luck. Oh, hey, I don't think that's... Man, if you don't... Come on. Talisman. You mean... One of these? I actually knew that. I just save them for like when I truly need them. But you know, I might honest with me thinking like that, I'll probably never use them. I see stuff over here. Makes a weird ass noise. Club. Now these, I believe, are yeah, dragon tooth. Okay. Ah, yeah. Oh yeah, this is gonna be Havel stuff. Yeah, I was over on Sense Fortress screwing around and I found that out. See if I can actually wield Havel stuff, because it's actually pretty good. Look at that blocking and that durability. I fat roll. Really? I am Havel now. This is kind of a first playthrough, but I've played the game enough. I know what I'm basically doing. This is all actually new to me. Okay, Havel stuff it would be nice to be able to wear, but I ain't the right Now we go up here. I gotta find out how to get over there. Oh, can I just like... No, of course not. Okay. I'm sorry for disturbing. I'm sorry to disturb. My cat is gonna get me killed, I swear. Garfield, you have to give me 2 seconds. Hey. Now that I get. One of my friends was the same way. Yeah, he's actually the reason I'm able to play this. He game shares with me. What time is it? It is not time for you to eat. You know when it's time to eat. It is not time to eat. I was getting ready to flip shit if I thought that thing was attacking me the second I got to take a drink. I do have Havel stuff. I can now take a severe beating if I need to. But what do I gotta do to get on this? Idea. Nope. Yeah, he thinks he has a good idea about time. I keep hearing movement and I do not like it. That or he wants my attention. I don't know. Sometimes I do stuff from Petra. Maybe that's what I do. No? Can I do it? Can I do this jump? No, I can't. Oh, I can? Okay, I'm gonna try taking off armor then. Okay, I'm missing something. Wait a minute. Did that get me where I need to go? No, because I'm looking at this. If I go like this. No. What are you fucking with, dude? Oh, hi. Okay, am I missing something? What if I... No, I know where my batteries are. Okay, now my equip loaded at 0. Nope, did that wrong. There we go. I did it. Now, what if I keep going this way? Okay, so I can get right back on if I need to. Oh! You know? I think this is the guy that I said reached the bomb. Yes, he is. Well, that's good to know. I could have just done that. Down there and fight him, I'll get the Silver Knight, but I want to take this fool on. Garfield, why must you do that? I'm gonna have alright. You weren't wrong about him trying to fuck with my shit. Yeah, go in your cage. Fucking knocks the thing over where I charge my batteries with. I hope it can. I don't know with this thing sometimes. I just call him Chunky Boy. Wait a minute. Did I poison him? You. Yeah, you. Okay. Hey. Okay, I'm cool. My breath. Well, maybe I can do something. First. What else? Oh. Okay, he got me. I am dead. Yeah, I should probably go on the strength if I want to try using my Black Knight Greatsword a little bit more. You know, maybe this will be a good idea. Because bonking him actually does. Oh, that's a weapon? Oh! That explains what Havel was using. I need 40 strength to wield it. Okay, that's a lot of damage though. Oh, hey, thanks for following. Yeah, I have two different things that tell me people followed. Oh, it rained. That's one thing that kind of gets annoying. No, I have to go back and fix it, because I was using owned for a while, and I started using Streamlabs. I have yet to take owned off. I might be doing that after the stream, because I just remembered about it. But thank you very much for following me. I stream whenever I don't work, because I never know when. Three hits and he's dead. All right, go over here and take out these. Ooh. You. I walked into that. I just keep walking into it. I'm gonna eat my bonking stick. Or not. Now I'm kinda just screwing around. Oh yeah, also I... Wow. Ah yes, I love that meme. The foulest of all crime. I wanna play The Simpsons Hit and Run. I wanna play that on stream. I just think it's fun. Hey you. Oh. Okay. Man, quit using cheat codes. You know, honestly, it's really good when you get those enemies that just keep blocking. Aha! A lot of damage. I will be getting it for PS2 eventually, but if you have a PC, I can actually show you how to get it and be able to play it. And it runs on, like, I have this crappy PC right here, and it runs it well, because it's like a, you know, the equivalent of a Game Boy game. Try the overhand. You want me to try the overhand? I almost had him. Well, we don't have an answer. Let's find out. A good chunk of damage, actually. You might be able to get Soul Calibur 2. Yeah, you'd definitely be able to. On the Switch, you'd emulate a lot of stuff. Like, people have found ways to, I am not taking an arrow to me. I am not gonna stop being an adventurer. Yeah, here we go. Boop. Did a lot of damage there. Oh, shit. Hey. Hey. A bit of an old PC, a little bit older PC, that I don't think any other PCs have that capability anymore to kind of stop the pirating. But I mean, now you can just download it. I thought I went to the wrong area. I ain't dealing with you. As long as you can run the game at like 90 FPS, I don't think it really matters what you have on it. Like, the PC I have right now, legitimately my friend gifted me Borderlands 2, and the game crashed but kept running on my computer. So, you know, it was crashed. But because it kept running, I couldn't refund it, even if I decided I didn't want it. I forgot about you. Okay, I think that's enough of the bonking. I haven't actually had a chance to properly play them. Yeah, like I said, Borderlands 2 crashed. I ain't fighting you. I'm gonna go this way though. Yep, come on. I love the death animation. That death animation is just top tier. Maybe. I can maybe run Borderlands 1. I don't know, I'm kind of trying to figure out where, what like, part of game kind of games I can run on it without it crashing. Like I can sometimes run Minecraft on it, but then, you know, game will crash. Oh well, not really crash. Hey, what's up, Nomad? Minecraft doesn't really crash. It just like. Lags a lot. That's what Minecraft likes to do. See, I want to know what the hell that is. No, I don't want to do that. Ooh, should I level this up? I do have enough. I will. There we go. White Titanite Triangle, I need to level you up. Okay, Reinforced Club, Shard. Okay. A lot of, that's a big damage jump. Yeah. No, Minecraft, it just depends on how you, what, like, what the settings are. That's all it is with Minecraft. Like... Minecraft, it does that a lot. Like, if you have it on very low settings, the game runs perfectly fine. But if you have it on, like, the max settings, that shit is gonna lag and eventually crash. Can I wear the silver knife stuff? 4 pounds. 12 pounds. Oh, I can. Okay. Hey, hey, we are brethren. Okay. You asked for it. Okay. And just said fuck all your stamina. Goddamn, stop shield bashing. You saw nothing.
I dare try? Okay. You saw that too? Okay, thank you for telling me. Now, let's see how much this bonking stick does to it. Okay, not much less. Alright, that's a lot of damage. Man. I think I'm gonna leave him alone. Anybody ever see a cat that likes to bite his own tail? My cat does that shit. More of a blunt weapon, right? I can use a gargoyle tail axe. Battle axe. The hell is that? I'm gonna burn your ass for that. Come here. Fire. Die. Oh, I knew it. Oh! Ah, you prick! Why are you shooting me?
Yeah.
You gotta shoot my laptop. Yeah, it's gonna be fun cleaning this shit up. It's gonna be fun cleaning this shit up. And I'm streaming. So thank you. Fucking jackasses. I shot by an Orby gun. Damn it. just trying to see if this staircase leads where I think it leads. Actually, my Elite Knight stuff is still much better. Here we have a +3. Yes, it's asleep where I think it leads. Yeah, you missed it. I got pelted by a fucking Orbeez gun. Fucking... He's just watching me. Yeah. Oh, it's open. Another ledge. Aha. I got poked. You know? Yeah, I didn't think it through. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you have no idea. It was loud and that shit hurt. Well, not really hurt, it stung. I feel like a lot of this video is going to be getting cut out because I got a solid 40-50 minutes where I'm just trying to get past this, not this area, but where damn arrow guys are. Man, why you got blocked like that? Don't be a bitch. That explains that. Fucking over here shooting my window. So this did lead where I thought it did, but I got kind of stuck there. I had to go back. Got a homeward bone. You. Two of them, so I gotta... Come on, I know I can lock onto that. Or, you know, I just fall off. Garfield! Oh yeah, you have magical abilities. Ah. Look away for 2 seconds. That's how it works. Dude, you are like one tap. Just. Yeah. I can sneeze on you and you'll die.
Case in point. Where's that fire? Oh. Really? Okay. I now know I gotta go and I gotta mess to clean up, which is wonderful, so I'm probably just gonna end the stream here. I might stream a little bit more later on, like 45 minutes to an hour later on after I get this shit cleaned up. I don't know, but yeah. Thank you for watching. You know? It's a little irritating when you gotta deal with people. But yeah, if you enjoyed, like and sub. I'm gonna be out of here.